Słuchajcie, ta piosenka jest o prawdziwej przyjaźni. Szanujcie ją, to jest największy skarb w życiu.
Hey guys, today we're here at the Sutherland Short Course Track. Today I'm going to teach you the basics on how to torn it around the berm. Step one for this corner is entry speed. The entry speed is kind of the main key in cornering. If you come to the corner too fast or too slow, you will wash out and crash. Okay, in this corner here, we can go in a little bit faster because it is a banked up corner. Because you can go a little bit more of a higher speed and it sort of won't affect you in the way you corner. But if you, for example, if you go in a flat corner, you have to go a lot slower and be prepared for your rear wheel to sort of corner, drift out and know how to control it. Okay guys, step two, you hit the apex of the corner. The apex of the corner is the midpoint of the corner. This is the point of the corner where you want to hold your speed, not brake, so you can sort of pop out, hit the exit of the corner with a lot more speed than you would normally. Okay guys, step three, this is the exit of the corner. In the exit of the corner, the main point would be, as you're going through the corner, look out towards the exit of the corner. Do not stop looking out. Do not look at the corner, otherwise you'll go where you look. So if there's a tree down the corner, you'll go straight into that tree. So I stress the main key is to look straight out of the corner and look at the trail where it's going to its next destination. Hey, she got the way to move it, Jerry. She got the way to move it, Jerry,
baby. Oh, what the hell is that thing? Alright, first one to email through and tell us what this bad boy is will score themselves a free DVD just in time for Christmas, so get on it. Just in regard to our holiday opening hours, the last day that we're open is Saturday the 24th of December, Boxing Day, and we'll reopen again on Wednesday the 4th of January. So we'll see you then.
Alright guys, I'm down here at the Sutherland Short Course Track with Daniel and Kieran from TBSM, and we're going to be doing a review of the 2012 Merida XT 29er. Alright, there's been a lot of talk lately about 26 versus 29ers, whether the 29ers can handle the tech stuff as well. So I'm going to hand this over to the guys and we're going to get a few opinions and see how they think it rides. So what do you think about the theory that 29ers don't corner too well?
No, they corner good. Same as the 26.
No difference changing direction or anything like that?
No, the handles the bumps better and hooks into the corners the same.
What about the spec?
The spec? Yeah, it's good. I'd change the brakes and the forks probably, but that's about it. Otherwise the drive chain and everything is really nice.
Alright, so overall, what was your impression of the Merida XT 29er?
Well, for the sort of the price budget, around 2,000 bucks, it's kind of the best bike on the market. It's a really stiff bike, it's really responsive. It feels good, you feel really comfortable on it. It doesn't feel like a traditional 29er if you're real up high and rigid. If you sit low, like in a 26-inch hardtail race bike, it's really good around the corners for a 29er. It's good over jumps, it's good over rough stuff. It's very good on the sort of flat, kind of flowy tracks. It's definitely got my tick of approval for sure.
The Merida XT is usually retail for $2,100, but at the moment you can come into TBSM and get one for $1,900. So come in and have a chat to us. Alright, I just want to wish everyone out there a Merry Christmas from TBSM and from all the guys here. So have a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas!
Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas, everyone.